I never eat anywhere where anyone but locals eat. I get so excited in these markets because I feel like my creative juices start flowing uncontrollably.
Falang, it's hot. Falang. Mamacita.
You're going to be now known as King Galanga.
Oh, crystal ball, what will I be eating at Bangkok for lunch?
I've been trying to understand the intricacies of royal cuisine.
It's good, right?
Yeah, it's really good. I love it.
What to us sometimes seems bizarre, I believe would be bizarre to these guys.
You don't have to be wealthy to enjoy a lot of good food.
This is yuca. Put this on a plate with pork belly. You would be labeled as a genius. I'm like Lucia Bull now.
I'm a nurturer.
I'm Michael Ginor. I've been a Wall Street trader, a soldier, and a farmer. I'm an eat seeker, a food detective. It's who I am. I'm the chef of my own restaurant, and I love to cook. I'm on a lifelong flavor quest.